Hello student, welcome to my channel. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College. Today we will try to solve some of the K-map related problem. First, the problem is find the SOP expression. For function of a four variable A, B, C, D, function of four variable is equal to summation m 2, 4, 5, 6, 10, 12, 13, 14. So, what is this summation m? Summation m indicates this is SOP related expression. Anyway, they are given here, find the SOP expression. Summation m means, summation lowercase m means SOP. That means we are going to group ones, not zeros. So, min terms are 2, 4, 5, 6, 10, 12, 13, 14. So now we'll see, we will first map these min terms in four variable K-map. This is the four variable K-map, you know. So I have taken AB, variable AB vertically and CD horizontally. So CD horizontally. So let me first mark the min term. First min term is 2. So M2. So you can see here, this is the M0, M1. M2. So here I will write 1. Here I will write 1. Next one is 4. So 4 comes here. M4. 1. Then 5. Then this is 6. You know. This is 7. 7 is not there. 10, 12, 13, 14. 10. 10 is... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, 10, 12, 13, and 14. Now you have to group. First, you have to see whether you can make a group of 8 ones. Can you make a group of eight ones? Is it possible? No. In this case, it is not possible. Eight ones are not possible because these four ones and these four ones are totally different. So, can you make a group of four ones? Yes, we can make. So, let us make a group of 4 ones now. First one is, let me make a group of 4 ones. So, I will make, this is the one group. This is the one group. So, this is the one group. And this is the one more group. Sorry. This is one more group. So, let me call this group as G1. Let me call this group as G1. And this one as a G2. So now what is the answer for G1? Answer for G1 is. So to find out the simplification answer for G1, you should not use a Boolean theorem. So you have to directly simplify here. You see, all the entire column is used and if you see horizontal, vertical wise, so all these variables are get negated. Vertical, horizontal wise, only this column is used. Vertically, all these variables get negated. All these variables, because four ones are there in all four cells. So horizontally, you can see only one cell. Horizontally, only one cell, that is one column. So, answer for this one is, you have to write CD bar. That means, vertically, all the variables get negated and horizontally, when you see, C and D bar. So, what about G2? G2, you have to consider, vertically these two cells, and you have to see first what is the common here. Common is B, because A bar and A will get negated. Common is B. So answer is B. And you have to see now horizontally, what is horizontal common for these two cells? I mean these four cells horizontally, these four cells are spread over two columns horizontally. So what is the common here? That is C bar. C bar is the common. So C bar is the common. So now I have to write SOP expression for this one. So SOP expression for this one is you have to write, that is function of four variables A, B, C and D is equal to group 1 and group 2. What is group 1? C, D bar. And group 2 is equal to B, C bar. This is the minimal SOP. This is called as minimal SOP. This is called as minimal SOP expression. This is called as minimal SOP expression. Clear? Yes. Student will continue to next problem. Here problem statement is given. Function of A, B, C, D, summation M. And simplify. They will mention simplify. So, they will not mention whether SOP or POS. So, I told you when the symbol like summation M is there, then you have to go for a SOP. When the symbol pi M, capital M is there, then it is a POS. That means now this problem is related to SOP. That is, SOP means grouping, sum of product, grouping once in the K map. So, we will proceed now and we will try to solve this one. So, let me write the problem properly. So, this is 0, this is 1. Okay. So, now let me mark these minterms in the K map. So, first how to mark? You see, this is a 4 variable map, because I have to use in the expression 4 variables are there. In the problem statement 4 variables are there, A, B, C, D. That's why I have taken A, B vertically and C, D horizontally. So, what is there now? Minterms. Minterm 0 is there. 4 variable means 16 minterms will be there, 0 to 15. So, minterm 0 is there. When minterm 0 is there, let me mark here, this is minterm 0. Then 1 is there, 2 is there, 3 is there, then 4 is there, then 6 is there, then 8 is there. 8 is there, yeah, 8 here, 9, 10. 9, 10, 11, 12 and we have 14. These are the minterms mapped in the K map. Now you have to group. Now while grouping, first think like can you group? Let me repeat always this one. Can you group? 8 ones first, very important. In this table, yeah, you can group. So, let me tell you how you can group 8 ones. So, here you see, this is 4 ones and this is 4 ones. This is one group. So, this is one group because these are adjacent cells. This is one group and this is one, I mean, total one group makes 8 ones. So, I will call this group as G1. Let me write answer for this one here itself. When you see vertically, all cells contains 1. That means vertical variables are negated. You see, this A bar will get cancelled with this one, this will get cancelled with this one, this will get cancelled with this one, this will get cancelled with this one. Horizontally, you have to see which cells. Horizontally, this group is related, I mean, this ones are related to this one, and this one is related to this one. In this, you see common one. C bar and C is not common. D bar is common. So, G1 answer is D bar. Now, one more group. Let us make one more group. Which is one more group? Remaining one. You just see first remaining ones. These are the remaining ones. But still, I can make group like this. I can make group like this 8 ones. So, I can make group like this 8 ones. So, let me see, I can make group like this 8 ones. You may ask, like, why it is so? We need only 4, only this one and this one. We can make 4, like a group of 4 ones. But there is a provision to overlap. By overlapping these ones, you can make 8 groups. When there are number of, when the group is big, then you will get like minimal solution. When the group is big, you will get minimal solution. That's why we have to go for this one. So, let me make a group of this and this, combining this and this. So, 8 ones. So, what is the answer now? Now, you see, horizontally variables will get cancelled. You have to see now, vertically this row and this row. Which is common? This row and this row. Common is B bar. So, common is B bar, right? So, I might, let me write here, common is B bar, sorry. Let me write, common is, yeah, B bar. So, answer is D bar, B bar, or you can write B bar, small correction, this is SOP, yeah. The first one, sorry, let me correct this one here, small correction, yeah, this is D bar, first group one is D bar, second group, we have one more group here, right, G2, one more group, G2, this is G2, for G2 it is B bar, so this is SOP expression, so the final expression I will write, function of 4 variables A, B, C, D, you have to write like this only, is equal to G1 plus G2. What is G1? G1 is a D bar and G2 is a B bar. G2 is a B bar. So, let me write final answer properly, D bar and a B bar. Yeah. This is the proper answer.